Better Ways to Save is brought to you by Coupons.com. Click, print, save. Coupons.com.
Well, retailers work 24/7 to come up with ways to get you to buy their products. So prices and special offers can change continuously. Here are some tips that can backfire if you aren't up on the latest prices. So fact or fiction, the store brand is always cheaper? Well, while it is true that store brands are often a very good value, manufacturer promotions, store specials, and coupons can bring big name brand item prices below what a store brand would be. Now keep your eyes open for online specials and flags on store shelves. Fact or fiction, buying in bulk is cheaper. Well, buying big makes sense if you have proper storage and the product won't go bad before you get a chance to use it, but sometimes smaller packages are actually priced less per unit than the larger ones. You should always check. Next on the list, fact or fiction, you get what you pay for. Well, sometimes the product with the cheaper price tag is the same as or superior to the one that's more expensive. Many store products are manufactured by brand name companies. Give the store brands a try. You might find that you like them as much as the pricier items. Fact or fiction, sales save you money. Well, if you are spending money on products you don't need or won't use, sales are costing you money. And if you charge sales items, well, you may end up paying fees if you don't pay the credit card before the bill comes due. So the bottom line, remember to comparison shop. And any way you can, automatically earn savings through store loyalty cards or apps on your iPhones. It's worth looking into.
Better Ways to Save is brought to you by Coupons.com. Click, print, save. Coupons.com.